As some of you might know, Leafius here made some bullshit video about me a while back. I responded by making my own video, and surprise, surprise, Leafius here never responded back to me. And so a couple months later, instead of finally coming up with a response to someone he knows can provide a logical and intellectual debate, he goes and attacks another vegan who he thinks is an easy target. I guess he saw PewDiePie's video and thought, hey, that was easy, I'll just go and copy PewDiePie. I guess you couldn't come up with a unique title either, so you just keep recycling the same title. What are you going to do when the 10-year-old kids who watch your channel figure out they're just watching the same video over and over again?
Why I'm a racist white vegan? You can't be serious.
Yeah, and the very beginning sets the tone for how stupid the rest of this video is going to be. The master of clickbait titles just got fooled by a clickbait title. Maybe this is why you think it's okay to pick on mentally disabled people, because you know you're one of them?
I don't care if species is not part of your own species. That does not give you a right to make them a piece of shit. That does not give you the right to make fun of them, or mock them, or enslave them, or exploit them, or torture them, or rape them, or slaughter them. It does not give you the right. It's discrimination, it's speciesism, it's racism, it's sexism, it's homophobia, and it's disgusting.
Time out. Did she actually just say that I hate gay people because I ate a fucking sandwich? I swear to God, is this the level we're at now? I get a chicken sandwich and I hate gay people?
As expected, this video is just the same stupid, ignorant commentary he always gives without any critical thought. Sorsha isn't claiming that eating a burger makes you homophobic. There's obviously a much deeper meaning to what she's saying. Why does being born human give you the right to exploit, torture, and murder animals? You did nothing to be born human. You were just lucky enough to be born as the dominant species on this planet. Animals don't deserve to be treated so horribly just because they were born to the wrong parents. This form of discrimination is exactly the same as racism or homophobia. The idea that you should have the right to mistreat and subjugate others just because of who your parents are. So no, Leafy, Sorsha, this vegan girl, is much smarter than you are, and she's also way out of your league, and that has very much to do with who your parents are. I'm sorry, but shit just tends to breed shit.
But if you're against racism, doesn't that mean that you claim to be against discrimination? Yet you probably consume animal products, which means that you're not against discrimination.
Wait, what the fuck? Let me get this straight. Just because I don't only eat vegetables means that I'm racist? Like, listen, just because I don't only eat vegetables does not mean I'm against discrimination. If you're talking about discrimination between a human and a fucking dog, I would honestly call you crazy if you didn't have any discrimination. Like, there is a clear difference between a human and a goddamn dog. Like,
this is the exact same topic I've already covered from the last time I debated you. You're just trying to create a straw man fallacy so you can avoid answering some very difficult questions. Sorsha isn't claiming that any animal is just as important as any human, she's just saying that it's wrong to think it's okay to exploit, torture, and kill animals just because you're human. She's talking about unjustified discrimination, not the relative value of different species. Obviously, you have no valid counterpoint to her argument that this particular form of discrimination is wrong, and so you're creating an entirely different argument that she never made that you can very easily refute.
I'm sorry, all you dog people watching this video right now, but if there's a dog that can't swim and there's a human that can't swim and both of these motherfuckers are drowning in the pool and I can only save one, I'm gonna save the human. Well, that is if the dog isn't my dog.
And now you're making false analogies. What does a drowning dog and human have to do with the meat industry? You're not saving a human's life by eating meat. You're just causing the suffering and death of animals for no practical reason. It's just for your own personal pleasure, and then you just admitted that humans aren't more important than animals. You'd rather save your own dog's life than the life of a complete stranger, so you're the one making the subjective determination of whose life is more valuable through entirely emotional means. This is why you're able to eat meat without feeling guilty. You're a victim of social engineering that has made a disconnection between the food you're eating and the animals that had to suffer and die to make that meal. If you had to kill these animals yourself to eat meat, you couldn't do it, but unfortunately, there's businesses that will do the dirty work for you so that you don't have to think about it. Not that you really think about anything.
You're only only against discrimination when it comes to beings within your own species, which is discrimination right there because you're against other species because they're not part of your own species.
Yeah, no shit. No offense, lady, but if you see no difference between a human being and a fucking caterpillar, you are actually fucking mental, like—
Wow, you've really run out of creativity this quickly? You're just repeating the exact same fallacies you made earlier. This isn't about relative value of species, it's about unjustified discrimination based on species. It doesn't matter if a cow is less valuable than a human being, the idea that it's okay to exploit, torture, and murder a cow just because being human gives you some sort of birthright to be cruel to animals is wrong. Why are you talking about caterpillars, you idiot? Do you have them crawling around inside your head or something? Is your brain just a rotted out log?
So, if you're not vegan, you can't be against discrimination because you are literally discriminating against non-human animals.
And let me get this straight. If I eat meat at all, in any circumstances whatsoever, I am automatically racist. Just like that.
Yes, exactly. You're a goddamn sick fuck.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. Nothing wrong with that whatsoever. Because of course there's no difference between a human being and a fucking cockroach.
You're dumb, but you're not this dumb. You keep acting like you don't understand the context of the argument, which is just another one of your stupid childish games to avoid answering some difficult questions. No one is claiming that the life of a cockroach is equivalent to the life of a human. Sorsha is talking about the animal products industry, an industry that you support, but you don't have any justifiable reason to support it, and so you make straw man fallacies and start talking about insects. Well, I'm not 10 years old like the majority of your audience. This shit won't work on me. So tell me, Leafy, what makes it morally acceptable to torture and kill animals so you can have a Big Mac?
Don't get me wrong. I do understand that there's a difference between a cow and a spider, and I know that the shit that happens to these cows to make a stupid Big Mac is really fucked up, but honestly, I really don't care. Like, honestly, this cow is on the other side of the world, he's gonna die no matter what, and honestly, I'm too lazy to make a change or care that much.
And now you finally acknowledge the actual argument she's making, but you're still too stupid to give an honest answer, so now you just don't care? If you don't care about issues that matter, that have huge ethical implications, and that affect public health and the environment, then you're just admitting that you don't matter. You're a stupid, worthless kid sitting behind his desk that has no meaning or message, so why is your life valuable, Leafy? You think you're worth shit just because you're human? You're a human cockroach, an annoying, disgusting creature that should be killed before it lays eggs.
What a relief! When will this poisonous product cease? This is another public service announcement. You can believe it or you can doubt it. Let us begin now with the cow, the way it gets to your plate and how.